Hi everyone, how's it going? Tim here, and today I want to try out the closed, or I think it's open beta actually, which is not quite open, so you have to get a key for it anyway, which doesn't really make sense, but hey, it's an open beta for Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. I mean, it says it's open beta, but I had to get a key for that, so I don't know how that works. I'm not sure if you can download it actually without having a key, but hey. Let's just jump in and see how that works. I've launched the game before. I've tweaked a bit the settings. I completed the like really basic tutorial, but I haven't done any story missions that are available. So let's have a look at what is actually here and how it all works, right? So the game's running CryEngine and it looks quite nice. I had some issues with the draw distance when I bumped everything to the maximum. I'm guessing that may be some open beta bugs. So again, you know, the game is coming out, I think, in more than 1 month or something along those lines. So there's still enough time to fix all of those hitches. But after setting the visuals to high, not very high, it started working just fine. So yeah, nothing major really. Right, let me have a quick look just to see that. Yeah, I'm good. Okay, cool. So we're streaming. Come on. Loading times are a bit long, I guess. Again, I'm not running this from SSD, so maybe that's the reason. Maybe SSD would make it quite much faster. I still didn't get to the point where I'm like, okay, I'm just going to buy the SSD and install all my games on it. Because I have, I think, way too many games installed at any given time. And I mean, most of them work just fine from hard drives. Right. Okay. That is some texture loading. Yeah, that stuff is also like happened last time. Like everything was super blurry at first. But yeah, you know, beta, what do you take it from? All right, here is our base, and I can show you the map as well. Actually, it looks really huge. The same as with Wildlands. So the map, full map of the world is pretty big. The stuff available for beta is not so big. I mean, I guess it's like one. It's actually a bit smaller than Wildlands, I guess, but still, you know, it's a quite large map. So points of interest and outposts you can capture. And, you know, in general, it feels a lot like, what do you call it? Just give me a second to tweak the chat real quick here. There you go. It feels a lot like, what do you call it? God damn it. How's it called that game? The, Far Cry, of course. It feels a lot like Far Cry, but with way more tactical combat, you know, like sniping and all that kind of stuff. Just to give you some context, I have not played previous Sniper, like Sniper Ghost Warrior games, so I have no idea how that one works. But yeah, there we go. We have two missions here, at least for now. I don't know if more will unlock once we finish that, but let's take Block Out on and try to complete it, I guess. All right, there we go. Some storyline, I guess. We are, what was it? The Bolivia was in the Wildlands, and here it was something like Serbia, or I don't remember exactly, but it was like basically there's some angry Russians involved as usual, because evil Russians is still a thing in 2017. I mean, it's kind of expectable. Yeah, so let's go and assassinate this guy. Let's turn over here. Yeah, as you can see, the map is like really big, and most of the movement are gonna be done on some sort of transport. I so far only have seen the cars. I don't know if motorcycles or anything like this is a thing. Is that a car I can take? Is that a thing? Where's my AK? So there's a point of interest right over here. Is that car a point of interest or is it something different? I guess it is. Vehicle locked. Okay, I guess I can unlock it somehow, maybe later. Okay, screw that. I don't have time for that. Let's continue. For whatever reason, this game has the same stupid notion of holding buttons to do things, which is, you know, slightly annoying. So like if you want to interact with something, you have to actually hold E, which kind of I don't know why. Like, come on, we have enough keys for everything. I don't know why you want to hold something. All right, I see a nice vantage point over here. Because we are playing sniper games, so we're going to be sniping people. Let's, no, come on, jump on the car. Now jump up here. There we go. The movement system is a bit wonky, but once again, it's beta, so maybe they will fix it later on. All right, there we go. You do have as well a drone, if I remember correctly. This seems to be a very popular theme lately. Now, this is me. Now, how do I launch the drone? I forgot the buttons. Yeah, taking him out from a distance sounds like a nice possibility. Wait, there was a button to launch a drone somehow, but I completely forgot from the tutorial. No, wait, no, main menu is not what I want. Settings, controls, prone, interact, pick up primary reload, breath control, shift, gadget, wheel, mouse, 3. Okay, so I just hold mouse. Oh, wait, what? Where's my drone? No, that's not correct. I had a drone, I remember that. Let me check again. So Alt Q F, use gadget F. Okay, did I forgot to take it from the from my hideout? That is kind of stupid. You have a drone basically that you can use to scout the territory and to mark people. I already see some guys over there. Yeah, doesn't seem like it's a good idea to go in there just like that. Like once again, this is a tactical game, so I assume that if I just go there, they will murder me. Because, you know, this is not Call of Duty, and you probably can take a few hits, but not too many. What I want to do is I want to go up that building and try to snipe that guy. I wonder if I can just sneak past them. They are not looking this direction. You ain't seen nothing. Wait, I cannot use it? What? No, I should be. Wait, how? Come on, use the ladder. Ah, there we go. Okay. Somehow that worked out. I'm being super stealthy. I hope there's nobody up top, because that would be the worst ending of that sneaky attempt ever. Optional recover drone. So where's that drone actually? Is he up top the building? So if you want to do optional, you have to like go in there physically, I guess. Is that how it works? Okay, disrupt signal, what? Disrupted signal. I get Christopher once. Okay. Uh-huh. So oh, you can support its stat. Nice. There's a lot of tricks in this game. Okay, I guess this is the drone. And let's check. So there's some more guys walking downstairs. Now, how do I identify my target, actually? Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, Jesus, I... Now the question, was I fast enough? Okay, salute that guy. I don't see any alarms or anything. There's no one here. Yeah, there's no one here. That's correct. Oh, now he's coming up. Okay, cool. So, oh, okay. So he's gonna come to me himself. Is that how it works? I guess by saying hide somewhere, she didn't mean like hide near the antenna, you broke. Come on. Oh God! Okay, I guess, yeah, load last checkpoint. I wonder where the checkpoint is. Yeah, that game is not easy. Okay, the checkpoint was there and I don't have my equipment, which is a bit sad, but... yeah, can I get up? There we go. You can actually climb ledges, that is nice. Alright, let's try that again. Let's try not to die terribly a second time. So I know I can sneak up there. Oh, actually all my marks are left intact, which is a bit strange. Okay, oop, let's not fall down. Anyone else I can tag from here? I mean, I can just go and shoot most of them, I guess. There's a car. I saw someone walking over here. There you go. There's another guy. There's a lot of vehicles here. Okay, let's try this. Not here. Let's try this one more time. Now, here's the question. Here is the question. There you go. Yeah, just sneakily, stealthily, go up again, break this stuff, and no, don't look over here, look the other direction, and then hide, so basically they will go and check out that antenna. Come on, there you go. Okay, it's a bit weird that you have to actually jump to get on a ladder. I would suggest, you know, assume that the use key or something like this would work way better, because it's a bit weird. Okay, yeah, I guess this marker is a drone, the optional objective. Maybe we can recover him after killing the guy. I don't know if that's a thing. Okay. Now, disrupt the signal. There we go. So, now... hide somewhere and do not go out until they come out, and then shoot them in the head. That should work. Perfect plan. Okay, I wonder if he'll actually spot me. Aha, I can hear him. So he's somewhere real close. So he's somewhere in this building, basically. All right. That. Where did he go? There you go. I don't need to find a spot, I just killed him. Exfiltrate. Oh, okay, so I actually completed it. My other objective is to get that drone, so let's try that. So basically, that was actually mission complete. Okay, I guess it didn't complete it the last time because I haven't actually identified him. All right, that makes sense. Now, how the hell do I get down from that roof? Jumping seems like a terrible idea. That water is glitchy as hell. Okay, it's probably gonna be someone coming up here to try and find me. Let's see, I guess, can I open that door? Doesn't seem so. Okay, I guess my only way down is either through the staircase over there or through the ladder that I came up here. Okay, let's not make too much noise. I mean, I guess I can just start shooting and kill all of most of them at least. Is that guy? Nobody's. Oh, no. Okay, that's the dead. Can I loot him? Right. Okay, now here's the question. Okay, you can use E to climb down, but you cannot use E to climb up. That doesn't make any sense. Here's the question. Will they notice me when I go down? That would be unfortunate. Oh, it That guy, okay, he stopped. No, just climb down. Nah, you ain't seen nothing, don't look my way. Just gonna walk out of here and nobody is gonna notice me. I am so sneaky. Yep, that actually worked. Okay, now about that drone. So let's go up over here, I guess. And try to get to that drone, because I want to see what is that, like, what does it actually give you? Come on, go up. Yep. Why don't you just jump? There we go. Nice. All right. The other building, is it as well protected as this one? Because all those guys seems to be around that building. That seems pretty clear to me, actually. Kind of afraid to screw it up and die again, so we have to replay the whole mission again, which is... Oh, wait, no, but I wanted to get a drone. Ugh. What? Oh, there we go. One skill point. All right. Enemy alert 0, 6 markings, 1 kill, 60% accuracy. Oh, man, I'm so good at shooting. 12 minutes. Yeah, that took a while. Man, but I wanted the drone. Okay, and there is fast travel. Right, so we can actually just fast travel home and actually equip our crap. Let's do that. So what do we have here? Primary weapon. Oh, I can buy stuff. How much money do I have? I have 58,000. Maybe it's a good idea to buy some things. So it's more stability, fire rate, recoil absorption. Let's get the most expensive one, because why not? You can customize it, it seems. Modify, right click. Okay, oh, whoa, okay, silencer. Yes, I don't want a silencer. Pie pod, oh man, okay, that is, you can even camo your guns. Okay, that's curious. 12, I think 12 would work fine. Back, secondary. AK-47, Archer R-15, and that's a shotgun. Silencer not available. Silencer available. I mean, I don't want a gun with a silencer. I'm like, come on, we're sneaking. I saw what happens when you try not to be sneaky in this game. You just get murdered in 1 second. Okay, we are good here. Sidearm. What's the difference? 45 caliber, recoil absorption. Okay, again, this is... So I guess I would go... Yeah, let's... We have... Okay, let's not spend all the money yet. We got silencer. Wait. You have... Oh my god. You have to actually repair your silencers. Okay, that is next level realism. Okay. So they actually have... Silencers have durability and... have to repair them. Right. Yeah, there we go. Drone. Okay, I just didn't have it equipped. Silencer repair kit. That sounds like... okay, this is purchase. I still have enough money. Armor. Light armor. Camouflage. I don't have any. Right. Okay. Workbench. There we go. So you can actually craft a ton of things, including ammo and special ammo and gadgets and med kits and all that kind of stuff. So I have some resources, but actually not enough for ammo because I don't have any, I guess that's a gunpowder. Yeah, okay, we can't really craft anything. That's a bit disappointing. And we got another mission and I didn't recover the drone. Oh my God. Learn mechanics, cameras, drones, zoom distance, skills. Oh yeah, skills, we got skills, right? There we go, so we got four. Oh, so the skill points go for each of the trees, I guess the... Whatever you do, you get skill points for that. All right, let's see. Vision con, longer breath while aiming, crafting bullets. Okay, I guess we will go for camera and maybe that. And I don't have any more skill points. All right, warrior. Stamina drain slower, unlock additional gadget slots, carry more ammo. Yeah, let's do that and let's do that. Ability to see sounds in scout mode. That sounds interesting. Crafting traps, less resources, quick loot dead enemies after melee kills. Let's get that. And I have one more, but I can't really get anything. Okay. Fair enough. Let's do the where was the mission here? No, that's yeah, mission objectives. There we go. Cut off. There, let's do that.
You got more on the satellite comms?
Yeah. JSOC wants you to redirect the broadcast signal.
Manually?
We've got an approximation of the plans. You'll have to reposition the radio telescopes.
That it?
No cakewalk, John. You'll have to infiltrate a heavily guarded antenna array. This is a key facility for them. They'll quickly catch on about what happened. Before they do, we'll access all of their archives.
There's likely to be some chatter about Robert.
All I can promise is to keep our ears open. He may not even be alive.
Nah, Frank. He's too stubborn to die. Please.
All right. Ears open, John. Out.
Okay, some bits and pieces of the story going on. Some Robert guy who is dead or maybe not dead. I guess you are tasked with finding him, maybe. It's like it's a bit weird because the Wildlands demo, for example, actually gave you the introduction and proper like intro to story, while this just throws you in and says, hey, here's a safe house, now go do missions. Whatever. That's, shooting is kind of fun. But yeah, it's like way more tactical than I expected it to be. And you have to be like super sneaky. I mean, Ghost Warrior title kind of assumes that, I guess. But still a bit amusing. All right. There's some buildings here and there. It's a gorgeous sunset. I guess we're going to be doing that in midnight. There's some very weird lightning. Not sure what's going on here. All right. We are almost there, 700 meters straight. That should be quite fast. Yeah, those mirrors don't really help a lot. I mean, come on, it's not that hard to add mirrors to the game, like proper mirrors. Or I wonder if that game is actually coming out on consoles. That might explain everything. Okay, there we go. Here's the facility. I guess I can drive up here. No, that's a wrong. Okay, I'll just drop the car here and walk. Seems like a better approach. And I guess it's night right now.
Primary target on the radio telescopes. Make your way
inside. Yep, it's the wrong way. There you go, that's a trail. Should be a trail, right? Okay then. Right, I see. So there are three dishes by the looks of it, and we have to rearrange all of them, I guess. Yep, reposition satellite dishes, there are the three. Okay, I don't want to fall from that. Let's be careful. Boop. There we go. Now, let's get down here. Okay, now how do I, where's my drone? There you go, F. There we go, now we can actually use some technology. Yep, there's a guy there. Let's spot all the guys. I can see two more over there. Let's see, there is another guy here. It's a sniping spot, I assume, by the looks of it. Oh, there's some people over there, and there's a radio. I guess that will call reinforcements. There is a helicopter here, and by the looks of it, I can blow it up by shooting those things, I assume. We are maybe gonna try that a bit later. Okay, let's see. There's another guy over here. Yeah, it's like this game emphasizes, no, that's too close to the satellite. This game really emphasizes sort of careful preparations, spotting all the enemies, scouting the territory, because if you just try to shoot everyone, you will die terribly. Okay, there's another guy. That is a lot of people there. Now, okay. Seem only two up there, but let me think. Can I see anyone else? Doesn't really seem so. Okay, I think I've spotted, if not everyone, then most of them. Now the question is, how do I take them out in a way that they don't really notice me? Because if they do, I am gonna be screwed, basically. Right, so let me see, I cannot really shoot him from here, which is disappointing. Okay, that gun model is insanely huge, just like right in front of my face. Okay, so one guy, another guy, where is he actually? He should have been, I guess, you know, there was a second guy up top, right? Is that the second guy? No, that's too far away. I wonder if I can just shoot this guy and nobody will notice. Let me think. Or should I start with those guys? I mean, I can probably shoot that barrel and both of them will die, but that will be noisy as hell. Now. Okay, let's try to take that guy down. So there is no wind. I mean, this game, as you might or might not know, features like elaborate sniping mechanics. So on top you can see the distance and wind. Like right now we're lucky, so there's no wind, so there's no there will not be any disturbance for shooting, but if there is wind you have to account for it. And this guy's down, and I don't think anyone noticed that. So we are, oh, there's another one. I knew there was another guy here. Down you go. All right, so I think the roof should be clear. I don't know if I should just take all of them down from here. There is, now if I shoot this one down, they will probably notice me. There's two guys here. Can probably take, what? Someone, what? What is that sound? What? Oh, there's a truck. Oh, actually going into this vision. So you have this special sniper vision or whatever it's called. If you hold control, you will see it. And it seems to highlight, oh, there's another guy. Seems to highlight things that are important, including enemies. So actually, I wonder if I can use it within, if I'm on a drone. That would be a bit of a cheating, actually. No, I can't. I mean, that makes sense. Right, let me see if I missed any other guy. So there's a generator here, but drone seems to highlight the things in the same way. Okay, I guess that's the entrance or exit point. Fuse box, another guy. There are two more guys over there. Yeah, looks like I've spotted most of them. Okay, I mean, we are clear on the roof, so nobody noticed how I murdered those two poor guys. So I guess we can just, how do I use that? Come on. Rope. Nope. Up, what? All right. There we go. Here I can use it. Yep. Where's my prompt? There we go. Okay, let's be sneaky about that. So we gotta go inside and reprogram. Can I hide the bodies, actually? Because that would be really nice. I have an impression if I just leave them lying over here, they will be discovered quickly. And okay, I can loot them. Can I carry you? Yes, I can. No, wait, no, that's a drone. No, that's not what I wanted. Go back. Can I, it doesn't look like I can actually pick them up. Okay, it's a bit disappointing, but oh well, let's hope nobody will find them there. Okay, this is one of the targets we have to do. Right, here's, can I crawl under this? Yes, I can. Nice. Okay, let's loot this guy. What do you have? Trading goods. Eh, that's always good. Crafting materials are always nice. Oh, okay. Can I guess I'll just shoot him in the head. Oh, that's two. Sorry guys, I don't want anyone to see me, so screw you. All right. It's the guy always carrying part of the computer with himself. It's a bit ridiculous. Okay, we got one. Now, how do I get another two without alerting everyone? I saw a rope somewhere around here as well. Ah, there we go. There's a rope. So maybe I can use that to rappel to that building. And there was a sniping spot over there. So use. Nope, you haven't seen anything. Oh, God, God. No, no, no. You haven't seen anything. No, 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 no. Oh, God, no. Did he? I just screwed it up. I just screwed that up. Down you go. Oh, God. Ow. Those guys are really good at shooting. There you go. One down. Let me reload real quick. Wait, what? He's coming up here? He's right, like, right in front of me somewhere. Oh, there he is. Oh, God. No, really? Oh, God. Oh. All right, that did not go as well as I expected. Load last checkpoint. I really hope the checkpoint was inside of that building. I'm sorry, what? Are all of them alive? Are you kidding me right now? Alright then. No, wait. Those are the guys downstairs, right? No, it's not. How? That's a very strange checkpoint system. I killed those two. Why are they alive again? That's a bit ridiculous. Okay, let's shoot this one. Where is he going? He's going left. So... down you go. Okay, I killed them again. Now, which one was the one that actually spotted me last time? I can probably kill him over there. Yep, and nobody will see him. Okay, this one is in front of the other two guys, so that will be problematic. I guess I can take down maybe that one. It feels almost like a puzzle game, really. Okay, I can already kill him. Can kill maybe that one. And there's another guy over there. So that might... nope, you ain't seen nothing. I mean, I can kill this one reliably because he's like very far away from everyone else, so he's not gonna see anyone, or nobody gonna see him die, right? Down you go. Okay. Yeah, this is really a game about sniping. I wonder if I can pull off double snipe. So I need to be super quick here. There we go. Oh, they are alerted. That's not good. Oh God, where? I guess I wasn't quick enough. All right. They are coming up here. I wonder if I can just take them down. Okay, are they coming up? I wonder if I can take them out like this. Oh, God, whoa, that's quick. Okay, then, where's my health med kit? And you cannot move while you're doing that. Ow, that is not very good. Oh, God, run. Run from there. Okay, here's the question. Do I have more ammo? No, I don't have any more ammo. Okay, where are those guys? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Please die. Oh God, man, okay, that is definitely not Call of Duty. Four of them left, and I'm taking damage. There we go. One more down. Three more left. Let's try not to die terribly. That one's down. Yeah, the headshots in this game rock. Actually feels really satisfying to land them. Oh man, I'm so bad at that. No. Come on. Down you go. There we go. Now, here's the question. Is that all of them? Can I... Oh, you can actually grab the bodies. Okay. Why didn't it show this prompt before? Okay, I wonder if that's all of them. Trading goods. Come on, nobody of them. Like, where do I get ammo mid-mission? It's just bollocksy trading goods. Can I actually craft anything right now? So let me open the map. Skills, mission. No, I can't craft anything in the mission. Okay. Right. Well, that did not go very well. What is this eye thing here, actually? Is that something I can take? Hi. Oh. Okay, that's helpful. I guess that's how you evade the pursuit if you screw up and they will notice you. Okay, nothing seems to be around here. So those, the eye things are hiding spots, all right. I will know that now. Thank you for explaining this to me, game. Pills. Okay, so I got actually some medicine. That's a good thing. There was some dead guys over here. Oh, and you can hide in a dumpster. Of course you can. There you go. Did I actually get ammo for it? Oh yeah, I did. Okay, so I do pick up ammo. It just doesn't write anything. Okay. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna rappel down from the same spot as I tried before. Because screw going straight. So that should be right next. Okay, there we go. What do we get? No. Oh, what? There is someone is still there. Where's my drone? Or is it the scientists who just scream and say, hey, we are under attack, blah, blah. And don't see any more hostiles, actually. Okay, come back. Right, let's go here. How? Yeah, that might have been a bad idea. Okay, there is one thing somewhere. Wait, where the hell is that? So one is over there. Okay, I can hear someone screaming there. I really hope that's just signed. Okay, I can already go through here, which is a bit annoying. Can I go through the inside? It's actually a ton of places to explore. And ton of unopenable doors. Okay. So that's the thing. Right, there we go. I don't want to jump down from, or do I? Maybe I'll just, I guess I'll just jump down. There we go. The health seems to regenerate actually to some extent. Nope. Okay, oh, what? Oh, yeah, I don't care about you, I guess. You just won't do anything. I mean, everyone's dead already.
Uploading the second set of coordinates.
Excellent. You're doing a hell of a... Hold on. Shit. They're trying to cut the signal. You need to get to the mainframe.
Okay, then. Uh-huh. Good thing I murdered everyone just a few minutes ago. So over there in that building, okay. Come on, jump up! There we go. Oh man, I hate timed things. Guess it's supposed to be stressful, but because I just murdered everyone a few minutes ago, and it's really not. It's like, hey, I have to run all the way there. What? Okay, I have my rifle, so that should be fine. Oh shit! That was a bad idea! Oh! Okay, that was the dumbest way to die possible. Now let's see what's the oh god, it's gonna, is it gonna resurrect all of them again? Oh god, no. No way, they're all alive again. Oh man, that is just bonkers. I mean seriously, they are all alive again. I don't have my silencer. No, I do. Or no, I don't. Come on, seriously, jump up. Okay, I'm just gonna use the rifle. That is insane. Like, you kill all of them, then you like die for a stupid reason, and they're all revived again for whatever reason. Like, that checkpoint system is ridiculous. Yeah, come on, my stamina, come back. Hey, I know. Run. Hold left mouse button to melee attack or vault. Okay. I guess I have to, I have to call the elevator. Right. Hey, yeah, I'm coming, I'm coming. God, let's not do that again. There we go. 40 seconds left. Let me use that thing. There we go. Nice. Right. Can I have some ammo, maybe? There we go. That's much better. So now all of those assholes outside who are magically alive again will actually probably come for me, right? Do you have anything good? Trading goods. No, I don't care about your trading goods. Give me something good. Can I... is there a melee button here? Oh yeah, okay. I can melee him. Cool. Wait, did they just put chopper up for me? Okay, and the next dish is even lower than this. So how do I get down? I see an exit over here. Is that a thing? Okay, I'm just gonna go here. And I'm gonna use my drone to scout the area. F. There we go. Right, let's see. There are... 1, 2, 3. All of them are with assault rifles. That guy is... Oh, so he's the only one searching for me, actually. That's kind of amusing. And this is where I have to go. Okay, anyone down there? Doesn't really seem so. I don't really see anyone. Oh man, this drone makes me a bit nauseous due to all the swaying around. Okay, let's see. Ah, I can, oh, I guess that was how I get down here. Okay, how I get down lower than this. This goes up. Let's try going up. Maybe there's an exit somewhere. Doesn't really seem so. What the hell? So how the hell do I get? Do I use the elevator to go even lower? Is that? Yeah, but then I will be like one on one with those assholes there. Nope, not gonna do that. Right. Okay, I should be able to snipe one or two of them. There we go, that's one. That's two. And they are not very smart. where is he? Where's that guy? He should be somewhere. What? Wait, did he? What? Okay, I'm afraid to fall down from that thing. Three. There we go. Okay. Now we can go down. Let's go. Let's go. Right, where's that asshole? There we go. Done. Someone down there, I guess. Load the body. Get some ammo, grab the ammo from those guys. Okay, now, how do I get down? Walking sounds like the most boring approach. Is there a rope down there or something like this? No, it doesn't seem so. Wonder if I jump from here, will I die a terrible death? Let's try that. Ow. Yep, that hurt a lot. Let me use pills. Okay, we got some health back. That's always good. So there is a guy on the left. But he is somewhere. Where is he? There he is. Down you go. Oh, and I'm out of silencer. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, God, no. Okay, let's do that. Okay, if you don't shoot them in the head, they take a ton of bullets. Oh, God, the recoil on this one. Okay. Okay, this is the last one left, I think. Looks like we're clear, I think. What is that sound? Right, let's just go do that. Where's my handgun? And, yeah, I don't care about you, scientists. Where's the... Yeah, there we go. Come on, use it. Okay then, now how do I quickly get out of here? Oh, there's a car. That's convenient, let's just use that, and it has skulls on it, that's the best kind of car, right? Wait, I cannot, are you serious? I cannot, why game, why do you want to mock me so much? It's like, hey, there's a car standing over there, but you're gonna use it because it's locked, yeah. Oh, rain. Okay, I guess I'll just walk. Oh, there's another car. Can I use this one at least? Yeah, it looks like I can. Okay, so they are actually marked on the map. The usable ones at least. Okay. Is that the one that I came? No, that's not the one that I came. I came from the other direction. I have not been here as far as I remember. All right. And we are done. Cool, I got a couple skill points here and there. 27 minutes, that's actually took a lot. What? Okay, I guess that's the whole beta. That's a very, very curious approach to Far Cry formula, I guess, because, you know, that's the only thing I can, like, it's in my mind, basically. It's like, that game plays and feels like Far Cry, but as I said, way more tactical one, and you know, you have to like plan more, you have to be more careful, otherwise you'll just get destroyed. Right, let's see. Did I actually get any rewards and money? Yeah, I get, so I got some money, so but I can't really buy anything because there's not that much things to buy, which is a bit disappointing. I want to see more stuff. Gadgets, flashbang, C4, mines. It's kind of, yeah. I mean, it's a nice slice of game, you know, to just show what you can actually do here, but I would want to see more. Oh, yeah. I guess we can wrap it up here. So this was Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. It's coming out pretty soon. If you enjoy tactical shooting, then this might just be your cup of tea. And, I mean, it's quite enjoyable, especially when you pull off this, like, sneaky headshots and everything. I guess it's a bit tricky to actually do the whole, you know, watching the silencer charge and repairing it in time, because if you don't repair it, you're gonna screw up and gonna be detected in seconds. So yeah, that's a thing. I don't know if that's actually the map is, if that's the whole map, if there will be more regions, because if that's the whole map, that actually doesn't seem to be that big, because That was like the first mission, and there's the second one. So 8 missions. That's not enough, I guess, for the full game. 9 maybe. Yeah, so I mean, let's see how it turns out once it's out. But yeah, region name. Wait, you have actually regions. So it might be that this is just one region, which is kind of cool. So basically you would travel around the world, I guess, doing your stuff. That's I like that. That idea is something I could get behind. But yeah, so this was Sniper Ghost Warrior 3, as I already said, open beta. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye. We'll be right back.